Well, the game is gonna fuck two people just because that's what it does.
Yes.
Oh, come on, you already took out a marker board?
The fuck just happened there? The William just went so...
That was far too aggressive. Clean passes only. We don't want a penalty.
Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. What happened, Slavik?
We were side by side. On my screen, and he just went wide and hit me, and we both flew
off.
Yeah,
it was my fault.
Okay. I don't have any damage though, but it's not that bad, only lap 2. You need to be building a gap now.
Pass me. Okay. They gave me illegal overtake warning.
Oh, weird stuff.
Yeah, this game is so bugged.
I ghosted through you there, man. I don't think there was any contact between us, was there?
I don't know.
Fair weird stuff. I'll see you there.
instructions for your next stop. The window opens in 2 laps time. 2 laps. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
I like the physics of this game. Izako literally hit no one and you just spat.
What happened there?
Line, drivers both off, both off.
The track is clear. Green flag.
Last lap for our pit window.
Oh, I pulled out.
Championship's not on the line.
Classic move.
Okay, we don't think these tires have much more to give. They're showing a fair amount of wear, and they're going to start causing you problems.
Damn you, Slavik. Passing me in the pits.
Pure skill.
Pure skill.
About 25% of our starting fuel, so that's three quarters left. The car should be feeling a bit lighter now. Green flag, green flag.
Are you on options point?
Wear a puncture at 9 laps. Ouch.
He didn't pit yet, right?
Oh, no, I was trying to go long.
Damn. Well, at least you don't have to pit extra.
Kitty, what the hell? Happened just after the pit lane too.
Try to warm up the brakes. Brake hard in the next few corners.
How did you get it?
It just happened in the straight.
Oops. Being cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
think you should have gone on the pit then a little bit earlier.
I thought I was still getting good lap deltas.
Sucks.
Sorry, whoever I was stuck on, it wouldn't let me turn.
Nah, that's alright. You came all the way across the track and grass, like, on the outside.
Now going down the back straight with top speed of 120 kilometers. Just see that sad little dot.
Compliant, go away, please.
About a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in Mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to.
So what do you guys think is going to win tomorrow?
Rosberg.
So agreeing with you there.
I think if it's really hot, Ferrari might have a chance.
What about Ricardo?
I don't think he has a chance unless everyone else screws up. I'd give him maybe a 2% chance.
Or if it goes wet.
Yeah, if it goes wet, then they have chance.
Let's just pretend I'm still on the lead lap.
We've just dipped under the 30 kilo mark in terms of fuel. We have 30 kilos of fuel remaining.
Momentum snake pipe up.
Yep.
Wouldn't know. I guess you're having some.
The track is clear. Green flag.
All those yellow flags on the back straight.
laps away from the next round of stops, we're going to fit the option tire.
Is that traction?
We've burned off around 40% of fuel now, so that's 60% remaining.
I'll go wide so you can lap me.
Thank you.
Beast is ghosting.
Pit window is open. The pit window is open. We're now running at 25 kilos of fuel. That's 25 remaining.
Zephyr, you're currently just a ghost driving around really slow.
Yeah, my controller disconnected and it won't reconnect, so.
Pit window closed.
closes this lap. That sucks.
But yeah, I was trying to find some batteries just so I could carry on and have some fun, but I can't find any, so I have no time.
My hard drive is full.
What, did Windows just pop up to tell you that?
No, thank God. It was, it's not my C drive, it's my spare.
Okay, that's what I thought you meant. I was like, oh shit.
Nah, it just means that my, my recording of the race is stopping halfway through.
Oh, I did it again.
Pulling off Hamilton's every single day.
I mean, on the plus side, pulling a Hamilton is generally a positive thing. I wouldn't mind pulling a Hamilton rather than, you know, pulling a Chilton.
Okay,
yeah, I pulled a Hamilton and actually reset Afro my setup. Just managed the gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty. Thank you.
I'm like, okay, how am I going to do this and lose as little speed as possible? So get past it, get past the DRS.
I think you did pretty well for yourself.
Wow.
That's what new options will do.
No one never expected to dive bomb on turn one.
Tires are looking fairly worn at this point. We're not optimistic about them lasting much longer. Box, box, box.
Sir, I didn't make you mess up, did I? Or was it just unexpected?
Just unexpected. The track is clear. Probably should expect it from you by now. You and Squan.
My primes are definitely not happy.
Yeah, they suck.
Yeah, I'm on lap 11 of them.
You're a psycho.
They don't pop.
Okay.
is about to close.
Just watching some of your guys' breaking points, and if I break that late, there's no way I'd stop for the corner.
Who are you watching?
You at the moment. You braked at like 120 for the big straight.
It looks like we're down to 40.
I have to do like 150, otherwise I just missed the corner. 40% fuel remaining. I noticed Afro and Pied Piper, like basically every corner, they just break on the rumble strip and somehow don't lock up.
Okay, we're ready for you. Box this lap.
Cody's physics.
Green flag. Green flag.
Like, is that? Like, legitimately possible? You can just brake on the rumble strip?
Yep.
Here, I'm gonna try it now.
Lunatic.
At the hairpin, so a risky maneuver.
Oh yeah, this is my chance to make up the 1.5 lap gap to you.
Rip Slavic.
Never mind, it's grass where I break, so I can't try it then. Oh, I suppose I break turn one. I don't break until the inside curb, so I guess, yeah, I don't look up.
Go, go, go. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left.
Game's so different.
Cutting, that's overrunning a corner. Get it straight, Jeff.
Is there anyone currently in the battle that I can watch?
I'm in a battle with myself.
DT is coming really close to me right now.
There should be a battle between me and Piper soon.
A battle between me and whoever's lapping me. I'm getting out of the way. I kid though, I'm gonna be pitting, so.
Thank you. Also, thanks for DRS.
Hey, good luck. Let me slingshot you up to whoever's ahead of you. Time to have a huge lockup and throw in these tires in the dumpster. They're done.
The unprimed.
Okay, right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. Okay,
oh shit, that was a huge corner cut.
Back up to racing speed. Looks like we've just hit the 15 kilo mark in terms of fuel. 15 kilos of fuel remain.
I got the most ridiculous corner cut penalty on the first lap without warning.
Oh, is that why Jeff said you had a penalty?
I got a weird warning when Slavic ran into me.
When did I run into you?
Like third lap or something. know how you fell to the back for a bit when you passed me. You sort of cut in front and then suddenly swung in front of me.
Oh, was it at the S's?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then it was like, you've caused a collision.
Yeah, I thought it was clear and I moved in, but you were just really back there.
Probably racing incident. Whatever. It didn't cost me much. I just had a wobble and lost two places that I was going to lose.
I'll be appealing my penalty though.
The Mercedes crew are preparing for a stop. We're not sure which driver it is yet.
I thought you probably should have pitted for that.
Nah.
I was wondering, I see you're ahead of me now, and I just came out. I'm like, is he. Do you have no more stops?
I just switched to him, and his car was basically 9 degrees to the track.
Yeah, that was a particularly bad turn.
Do you start on Prime or Stopex?
Nope, options.
So you're on Prime now?
Nope, options. I did OPOO.
OPOO.
Exactly.
So an extra stop and you're still ahead of me.
Oh, you're two-stepping?
Yep.
Crazy!
I think that might be why I'm ahead of you. I don't know, that seems pretty slow. The tires are awful here. How are your primes when you went in?
Looks like there's about 25% of fuel.
Awful.
Fuel load. That's 25% remaining.
Most of this race has been a day, so I'm not actually sure.
Most of this race has been spectating.
Buy more batteries.
Yeah.
Or a wired controller.
Yeah.
No, I have.
Or a wheel.
Fuck off. Not that tryhard. I did have a wire, but my brother took it back because it was his.
A Steam controller.
No, oh,
compliant, you have one. How does it work?
Knock off. Stop. The window opens in 2 laps time.
2 laps. Is that the one you can program to be fake ABS?
Exactly. But it's impossible to steer and accelerate with, so you're
sound very useful.
No.
Are you not gonna stop complaining?
Nope.
Jesus. How many laps of this?
Oh, and there will be 11 by the end.
On options?
Prime.
Oh, okay.
Come back 12 seconds after Slavic.
Okay, there's 10 kilos. I've been saving all my fuel for this moment.
Literally, as you said that, Jeff tells me you moved to mix one.
Oh, hey, Jeff's on the ball. Engineers, but we all have Jeffs.
Jeff is an asshole.
Won't be working with him.
You're here.
And some people were advocating to bring Jeff back. It's a mistake.
I tried turning him off, but he still tells me I'm changing to options.
Diggity, what a fella.
I know, right? He wants me to stop for options as well.
He wants me to stop, and I'm on primes that I put on 2 laps ago.
Okay, classic Jeff.
Why would you put on primes 2 laps ago?
Like 7 laps on primes. Basically because I ran really long on options and I thought I tried to use options prime and then it gave me options. So I'm like, okay, well I get disqualified if I don't put on primes for this last stop.
I just gotta race 4 more laps. With about 9 lap old primes. Oops.
Quiet, how does Slavic's breath taste? Blood smell, even.
I think we want to know how his breath tastes first, I mean.
Go with that one.
Anyone can smell someone's breath.
Not over the internet, you can.
Yo, where's number one right now?
Defend.
I'm about to start lap 26, I'm in first.
Where are you?
Start, finish, right, okay, lap 26. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
I accidentally switched camera angles, so I'm in third person.
Nice corner cut.
I were.
Alright, I'm back. I tried to look right, but the game remapped my keys and didn't tell me.
Yeah, I'll forgive you that ridiculous corner cut.
That's why you don't read your Twitch stream while you're doing it.
How do you drive like that, Chaos?
Do I drive like that? Because I've been driving like this since 1998.
Oh.
Real life, my eyes actually sit about 10 meters behind my head, 2 meters above the ground.
You get 2 points when finishing 7th, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, beautiful.
Fuel in the tank, just 5 kilos of fuel remain.
I just hope I won't get a puncture.
What tyres are you on and how many laps have you done?
Primes, about 12 right now.
Oh, that's why I'm keeping... I'm that's surprised that you're not pulling away because I'm on about 9 lap old options.
You're a maniac, actually.
That's fucking
same strategy.
I'm pretty sure 8 is the absolute limit.
I did 11 on my first set and 8 on my second set.
11 on options?
I'm prime options.
Yeah, you got up to pop.
Did I stop? I'm assuming Squon isn't pitting, so he should make it to 11.
I'm really hoping I think I'm at 14 left.
So it's gonna be like 16.
I'm pretty sure Pied Piper just braked at like 100 for the end of the big straight and still made the corner.
Yeah, you can brake at 100 now. That's what I'm doing.
I had to brake at like 150, otherwise I just lock up and miss it.
With the fuel, light fuel, and no, and like
yeah, in time
decent tires.
I had to brake at like 140.
Oh, really? Oh, really? I could brake at like 100.
Yeah. Time trial
shit. What would DRS mess it up?
This finish, though.
Please don't pop tire.
Please pop tire.
I'm just hoping they look terrible.
I hope they pop because I think I'll get past you if they do. It's only 10 seconds.
It's only like 10 seconds. That's a lot.
Not if you've got a puncture tire.
I lost a minute and 10 seconds from a tire popping at the beginning of a lap.
Alright, breaking at 100.
My front tire's done.
God damn you, Piper! Yeah, God damn you!
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Holy shit, Piper won?
Yeah.
By like 1 second or less!
I went round, it showed up as Evro, and then it came up as Evro.
I went round the outside of the final corner, second to last corner, sorry.
Did someone have a penalty?
No.
I didn't.
So around the hairpin.
Yeah, he went on mats on the hairpin. I was in like 10 lap old options.
Front left, Lope.
Slab
it did
Slab
not pop yet. Yes!
What
was that complaint?
Guys,
that was some battle.
That was
before
that
I went
really
on to my crazy
fighting
strategy.
That was ridiculous.
Oh my god. I mean, you're pretty much on pace with me. I think you could have taken it too. If you like copied my strategy, it would have been really close.
Well, because I didn't realize, I hadn't worked out when I needed to stop for fresh options, and when I was trying to work it out in my head, you stopped for the options, and I was like, shit. So,
no, we don't finish racing, guys.
Okay, I might be seventh. Don't crash now.
Alright, I've got him unmuted. What's up, Piper?
Oh, that was tense. Woo! Jesus.
That was a very good race. Congrats on the win, man.
Yeah,
thanks.
Congratulations, that was well earned.
Oh, Jesus. That was just close. That was too close.
I thought I had a big enough a gap and I was managing it, but on that last lap, my tyres were gone.
I thought you were a guy that I was lapping. You looked like a McLaren. I thought I was lapping a McLaren. So when I got to, like, the second to last lap, I'd sort of backed off. And then in the braking zone for the second to last corner on the second to last lap.
That,
I'm like,
Button on the podium.
I'm like, oh my god.
No mention of Passo Maldonado.
Oh my god, Jensen Button winning on a podium, even better. When does that happen?
Wait, did Isaac pass you, Wallalol?
Oh my god.
What? Oh my, that 1.6 seconds.
No, it was a lot closer than it looked.
I ran out of fuel just after the last corner.
2 tenths.
2.